Hello friends, today we will see binary multiplication. To understand binary multiplication, let's try to understand rules of binary addition. Rule 1 is 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. Rule 2 is 0 plus 1 is equal to 1. Rule 3 is 1 plus 0 is equal to 1. Rule 4 is 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. Please note that in decimal, 1 plus 1 is 2 and 2 can be written as 1 0 in binary. Therefore, in binary, 1 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. So, rule number 4 is important. Now, let's do this calculation. 1 0 1 1 to the base 2 multiplied by 1 0 1 to the base 2 is equal to question mark to the base 2. Means, we need to multiply first binary digit by second binary digit and we need to store the answer in binary form. So let's write those numbers as it is 1011 multiplied by 101. So we will multiply first digit by 1. So we will get the same value 1011. Now we will leave one place and we will multiply that first value by 0. So we will get 4 zeros. Then we will leave 2 places and we will once again multiply that first value by this one. So we will get same value 1011. And finally we will add these values with the rules of binary addition. So 1 plus 0 plus 0 is 1. 1 plus 0 plus 0 is 1. 0 plus 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 0 plus 1 is 0 with carry 1. That 1 plus 0 plus 0 is 1 and this 1 as it is. So this is our answer. So we will write down the answers as therefore 1011 to the base 2 multiplied by 101 to the base 2 is equal to 110111 to the base 2. Here are some practice problems. Try to solve these problems and give your answers in comments. Thank you.